The Image Workshop is important for a number of reasons. So about 5 or 6 years ago, the American Society of Biochemistry and Molecular Biology partnered with the National Science Foundation to try to understand why it is that underrepresented minority scientists, as well as women and scientists from minority-serving institutions, tend not to try to renew grants after they've been rejected, or they try to renew grants at a much lower rate than their majority counterparts. So we did a study that related to this, and from the study we learned about some of the barriers that these people, and as it relates, a number of other new investigators face. And many of these barriers tend to revolve around mentoring. People just had a real lack of understanding of the funding process and the process by which they would go through to submit proposals.